What's up, everybody? Welcome back to The Witness, and this video is going to kind of serve two purposes. I'm going to be playing The Witness, obviously, here, which I've actually done some work solving more puzzles, and I figured out the shortcut for that is escape space. So I've solved 102 puzzles, plus 5. I think that has something to do with the environmental puzzles. Anyways, I don't know what the shortcut is on the controller, if you're playing with the controller or not. Or if you're playing on PS4 or PC, I happen to be playing on PC. Because I like recording things on the PC much better. Which I will get into as well, because I'm going to talk a lot about my channel today. And I thought The Witness would be a good game, because it's kind of a slow... It's a slow-paced game that, I mean, I have to pay attention, but, like, it's not... It can kind of run in the background while I do whatever. And, so basically, yeah, I'm going to talk a lot about, the series I've been doing, what I'm going to be doing, why I'm doing this, or, I'm thinking about doing a more, schedule kind of thing, where I, like, release videos, like, twice a day, or, because I've kind of come up into some time up ahead here, because I don't know, I guess I kind of have to explain a lot of things that I really haven't explained yet on here, because really in the, when I started, it was just kind of like my voice in the game, like I didn't feel as connected, but now that I've kind of put my face to it, like it feels more personal, so I feel like I should be a little bit more personal, and I don't know what puzzles I'm trying to solve over here. There's a lot of puzzles in this game. There's like 500 or something crazy like that, and I don't even know the plus amount number. I've been doing some stencil ones, which you guys have never seen before. If you guys have been watching me play this, you see that, like how you have to solve that one. That's interesting, huh? I thought that was really cool. But anyways, so I've been doing a lot of work on this game, which I'm at 105 right now after I was working off camera. When I was on camera, I forgot how many I solved. But I'll just go to where I was when I stopped recording, which is over by the boat. Which I did do this environmental one up ahead here, this green one. You can move the boat, which is interesting. But anyways, back on track to what I was saying. I guess The Witness isn't really that good of a game to do this, because like I keep interrupting myself with the game. But anyways, just sit back, watch me do some puzzles while I kind of talk about this channel and all that. So I work. I'm also a student. I work like on a rough week, like 42-43 hours a week. Which, on a rough week, normally I only work 40 hours, 5 days a week. Sometimes 6 days, if it's a little rough. And I also go to school, which leaves very little time for me to do this. I'm not going to be able to solve any puzzles, man. But I really wanted to free up myself with more time to do this. So I cut my hours a lot at work, so I'm going to start working 2 days only instead of 5. And also, it's really affecting my school, my work. And, so I'm not gonna be... I go to school part-time, and I work full-time, but I'm gonna start working part-time now. And I decided that I'm gonna dedicate a little more time to, my channel. And, stuff... I've never seen this before. Whoa. What's going on down there? I gotta go over there, man. Anyways... I need to start, you gotta be kidding me. Wait, pause 1 second, guys. What is this? Wait, there's a black cloud there, so I can't... I need to be standing in a certain... Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. That is ridiculous. But anyways. I'm gonna be working, like, significantly less at my job. Because it's affected my school a lot, and I've also wanted to dedicate more time to this. So, I'm only going to be working like 2 days out of the week, plus school, which isn't really that much. if you don't include homework, but I'm gonna be doing a lot more YouTube. And okay, let me solve this one, or let me try to. I'll explain some of the puzzle types later when I finish talking about on my channel and all that. And I really like doing YouTube. I like recording my gameplay. I like talking about it because I really love video games, and I always have ever since I was a little kid. And I really wanted to share like what I've been playing with people who don't have time or who enjoy watching rather than playing games. And I don't know what this puzzle is. This is a hard puzzle. I should really be doing the simple ones while I talk. Okay, well, I'll go back and I'll do something else. Anyways, I'm losing a lot of focus here. Let me try and solve this cloud puzzle, actually. Let me try and walk around and kind of get it in line. Anyways, I really like a like crazy variety of games. I love doing hard games like challenges. I love playing easy games. I love playing creative games, puzzle games, basically any genre. Like, I'll give it a shot. But like, what I'm aiming for this is I want to play games that people suggest to me that I don't know about or that I've never played before, so I can get like some genuine like first experience games. That's also been one of my goals, to just play only games I've never played before, so I can like get my first genuine reaction to a game rather than play a game that I've played before and it's a little more stale because it's not as entertaining because I've played it before. I really want to get this cloud puzzle going. I think I need to use this cloud over here though, so maybe I need to walk across the map real quick. Anyways, that gives me more time to talk. So, I strive, like right now, I don't have that many people watching me, but I would still take suggestions heavily. Like, I really like the idea of taking people's suggestions of playing games, like all different kinds of games, and I'm totally cool doing long series, or short, whatever the series may be, or if it's just one video, then that's that, which I also need to talk about a lot of my series, which have been going on right now. I started recording on a PS4, and because that's the console I had at the moment, and then I bought a computer and built it later. But I've had problems with console recording. I've had a lot of stuttery videos. I've had a lot of lost footage or muted footage or just stuff like that, and I've had a lot of problems with two series in particular that I still haven't finished, which is Fallout 4 and Rise of the Tomb Raider, and that's because I've had a lot of gameplay issues, like just software problems, my capture software stuttering, or like it. I don't know how to explain it. I don't know if anybody ever had this problem. I have an Elgato HD60 over there, and every once in a while, like it'll like stutter, and it'll just like the timer will stutter, and like I don't know if it's because I'm recording at 60 frames per second, but I definitely have a computer that's capable, so that's definitely not the problem. So I don't know what's up with that, but I apologize for all my like laggy, stuttery, desync videos, but it's ridiculously hard to sync something that has been like desynced in like the gameplay like section, and I've never even been to this section before. Wait, here we go. Can I get the angle on that? Okay, hold on, I need to get up a little higher. I think I need to get over to this vertical side. But I have some Fallout 4 footage right now that is, I'm stuck with it right now because it desynced while I was playing for about an hour and a half, and I lost. Oh, that's cool. It's like one of the boards is flipped up, so I can't do it from this angle. So I don't know. I don't want to just throw out a video that's like desynced and it's horrible. So I don't know if I should just skip it or what. But I really want to continue the series, but at the same time I'm like, I'm scared to record. Not scared, but like, you know, I'm to the point where I get a little frustrated when it stutters like that. So right now I've been really sticking to a lot of PC games. Oh wow, I have to somehow connect these or color these tracks brown. How the heck am I supposed to do that? But I've been like really hesitant, I guess is the right word for it, to record on console because I've had a lot of issues with it. Even PC, I've had a couple problems, but nowhere near the amount that I've had console problems. So I've been hesitant to record off that, so that's why those series have been so slow. Normally, I try to finish games relatively quickly, but I also have time constraints. Like, I most of the time I'm working or I'm at school or I'm, you know, working on other things that I'd much rather be working on this, to be honest. But like, I strive for like people to watch my videos and like just like relax with me and like, because this is what I do in my free time. Like, you know, like I would love for this to be a job, but like I don't mind if people just, you know, like watch my videos just to relax and like play a game with me. Like it's that would be awesome. Like, and people suggest games to me to play and I could play them and all that. And I've been wandering around and I'm not solving anything. I was trying to do that cloud puzzle, but I walked over here and I don't see the clouds lining up at all. I don't know how to get rid of that stormy cloud though. But I don't know. I'm at the point where it's like this video, I should really talk to the people who watch me right now, which isn't too much, but hey, that's okay, you know, like whatever. But I'd really like to start like getting like suggestions and things like that, and then I'll be able to play games that I've never played before that people say, hey, yeah, you know, you should play that, you should play this, it's a great game, because I love suggestions. I love like not having to choose. Like, because choosing is tough, like, you know, like, choosing what games to play so far has been, like, the most difficult thing for me, because some games I've bought, but I haven't decided whether I'm going to record them or not, and as time goes on, games get less interesting, like, people get less interested in games that aren't as new. Like, right now, I have my Amnesia series, which is fun. I have never played Amnesia before, and it was a really popular game when it came out, but, you know, it's... to some people, they've seen it before, so they're not super interested in it, and that's okay, because some people are, because there's some people who haven't played it or watched it, just like me. And I just think it would be cool to play, you know, even old games, like games that people that were popular and now they're done, but and new games too, which obviously I have been trying to keep up with newer games, but I've been struggling to trying to keep up having enough time. But I just want to like let people know that I am coming into some time that I'm going to be able to work on this a lot, and I really do want to work on it like work really hard. Like I'm thinking like I could, if I actually had the time, I could post 2 videos a day, 3 videos a day or so with new games, new games that I think are interesting, and some of the old flashback games that I've been playing, like Amnesia and stuff. I have no idea how to do this puzzle. Like, do I just kind of like go to the end or what? No, I obviously knew it wouldn't be that simple. You probably have to block it with branches or something. I don't know, man. This is a hard game. This is another one that I'm talking about. Like, you need to play like for a really long time. Which people, it's difficult to tune in, like, to somebody, like, for a game like this, because it's such an intense, like, mind game that it's really hard for people to focus, like, for a long time or even be entertained enough to watch something for this long. And I don't know. Well, let me show you guys the boat real quick, because I figured out that you can move the boat, because the map on it is like a... Let's go to someplace I've never been before. How about that? But anyways, while the boat's kind of moving, I can kind of talk a little bit while this is on the screen. Anyways, I also haven't recorded in a few days because I've been very sick. I can hardly talk, like, I don't know, 3 or 4 days ago, and I haven't recorded since. And my cat's trying to get in the door, I think. Yep, there he is. Give me 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. All right, guys, I'm back. Anyways, I forgot what I was saying when I left, but I only, like, my cat was getting in the door and all that, so I had to shut the door. So basically, I've come into some time, and I'm gonna really work hard on my channel, and I just want anybody who's watching me to know that like, I'm gonna have a more of a schedule. Oh, sweet, wait, hold up. Wait, environmental puzzle. I see an environmental puzzle. Oh, wait, I can't do anything because it's all chopped up. Oh, wait. Oh, no. It's still messed up. Anyways, yeah, I just wanted people to know that I've had a lot of trouble with Fallout and all that. So if those series stop or if those series end up stopping, I don't want people to think that I've been just like slacking and not finishing. But I've really had a lot of problems recording, like, and as some people who've watched have seen it, that like some of my videos are desynced, some of my videos. Stuff happens. It's the audio will stutter. The audio will disappear. I don't know. There's no way I can fix it. I've tried a lot of things to try and fix it. But anyways, that's the boat. Oh wow, what is this? I don't think I saw this before. Oh, I did it wrong. But anyways, like I want to connect more with just people, like, you know, in general, just people who are watching. Like I want to see like some activity, like people commenting and things like that, people suggesting things to me. I think it would be really cool to start doing that. Yeah. What am I supposed to do here? Do I have anything to go on? Maybe is there something in the environment that I'm not seeing? I don't see anything. But yeah, like, this game is really tough. Like, it's really tough to record, because sometimes you get a lot of stuff done, sometimes you don't get anything done, which is extremely difficult. That's which is why I'm probably gonna end The Witness. Either that, or I'll do videos like this. Like, I'll kind of work on it off camera, and if I do some sort of channel update, I'll play this game, because it's definitely one of those that's extremely difficult, and you really have to like rack your brain, and like it's a good brain game though. I love puzzle games. I love games that make you think. But I also love games that you don't have to really think too hard. You can just pick it up and play it. So yeah, I just wanted to like say like I don't know. Like, I just want you guys to get to know how like I've been working and things like that, like, because I've kind of picked up this hobby of mine, which is obviously, I think these are all the environmental puzzles. I don't know if I mentioned that yet or not, but I've never been up here before, actually. I don't think there's any puzzles up here, though. Maybe across here. Oh, this just leads back to the house over here, which I guess I could do some puzzles over here. But anyways, Wow, this is colorful. I don't know what's down there. But, oh man, I keep losing my train of thought. I hate when that happens. But I've kind of just picked up this hobby, and I thought, hey, I'd give it a go and try and see what people think, if, like, if I should continue. Because I really enjoy doing this. I think it's really fun. And, I plan on still, because I'm going to still be working. I'm not going to have, like, zero money. That I'll still be able to buy some games and play some games. New games too. I want to tell you guys what I'm looking forward to in the coming season, which right now it's been a little slow. There's been some cool stuff. The Division, which I'm going to be working a lot more on pretty soon after I do this video. I plan on working a lot more on The Division. Oh yeah, I was working on these earlier. You have to like isolate the colors with the bar. It's kind of hard to explain, but you'll kind of get it once I do it. Yeah, there's a lot of puzzles to explain, but like it's really hard to explain. So yeah, this is kind of serving as like where I'm trying to go with this, with my channel, which I think it could be really fun to do, like suggestions and things like that would probably be my favorite thing to do. But I want to tell you guys like some things I'm excited for up ahead. There's this game, this indie game called Adrift, which is a space. You're like on like a broken space. You're like on a destroyed space station, and you're like just like floating around in space. And it's like this little indie game that comes out, I think, on the 28th of March, which that looks really cool. So I'm gonna start playing that. And then the next big thing that I think is coming is probably Dark Souls 3, which I haven't recorded any of these games. Like Dark Souls 2 or 1 or Bloodborne, but I did play them all, and I beat them all because I'm epic. And those games were really hard, and I'm really excited for Dark Souls 3. Uncharted 4, I'm really excited for. I was a big fan of Uncharted. It's like the first game I ever played on PlayStation 3. And what else is there? What else is coming up soon? There's other things I've got on my calendar, No Man's Sky is another one that's coming out in the summer that I'm really looking forward to. That's another space game. I think space is super interesting. I don't know how to isolate the white. Maybe I should try and isolate a different color. But you can kind of tell by the puzzle on the left there how like all the colors are isolated out. Like you have to do that, which is like really weird with this one because they're all mixed up. But yeah, I've been working a lot on like my setup, like the webcam, the computer, where I've placed my things, my backdrop, because I'm trying to make this channel like professional, like not just some channel, like, you know, that I throw videos up and they don't mean much, or I don't put a lot of thought or effort into them. I've also been working on like practicing editing. I've been editing in Premiere, which I haven't done actual much editing stuff, but I've really been working hard on trying to get some skills down. And oh wait a minute, I think I got it. Nope. Maybe? No, I didn't. I thought I did. I thought I isolated him. Oh no, I messed it up because I isolated that purple one from this purple one. I'm not isolating the white at all. But I also want to talk about some of like my favorite games. Like, I just want people to know like what I'm interested in and like what kind of person, at least video game wise so far, I am. I really like, I don't know, man. I like so much that it's really hard to put like just like a few games to it. But like I really like the Uncharted series. I love The Last of Us. The Last of Us is probably like one of my favorite games ever. If you haven't played it, you should. If you really like story, if you're more of a multiplayer person, that's the multiplayer is okay, but it's definitely a story game. I don't know what else. I love the Dark Souls games. The first time I played the first Dark Souls was really fun. I don't know. A lot of games are like flying around in my head, and I can't even like grab them because I haven't really like actually like talked, which is another thing that I want to get better at, is like actually commentating and actually have things to talk about while I'm playing a game. Well, aside from talking about the game itself, which is, you know, a given, but okay, wait, I think I just got it. No! What? This one is confusing. I'm getting so frustrated with this one. This is why, and I also get a little frustrated, but I don't rage too much, so I think my channel's a good place to go if you want to just kind of relax and just chill out and play a game with me. I get a little frustrated, but I don't get rage quit frustrated. I really want to get into this room, which is what's going to happen when I power up this panel, and then I'll power up this panel. It'll open the door, and then we'll go around this funky colored house. There's this red room over here, which got plants in it or something. I don't know. This game is so, like, intricate. There's a lot of bits and pieces here and there. That's why I'm probably not going to record this series regularly. I'm going to work a lot off camera because I don't like looking up solutions or having any sort of hint on what to do. Anything that I've done in this game so far, I've basically just tried to figure out on my own. Like, some of it is intuitive, and some of the puzzles, most of the puzzles are explained through like environmental clues, but it's easy to miss. But yeah, this video might run a little long because I'm trying to, I don't know, because my brain is kind of not working, so I'm kind of going, okay. Aha, yes! So you see how I've kind of separated the white, the purple, and the green? That's what you have to, that's the goal of these puzzles. And I'm assuming this is going to get way harder here. Well, we got more colors now. Uh-oh. Okay, let's separate blue. Separate orange. We'll separate red, and we'll separate that. Oh no, I didn't really separate that one, did I? Separate red. No, I'm pairing these up. Whoops. Hold on, let me go up here. Okay, that separated the blue. This separated the orange. And this... I'm still pairing these up. Hold up. Oh wait, like this. What? Red? Oh, the orange and the blue were together? I couldn't tell. Anyways, let me just continue talking while I try and solve this. So I've been working on this for, let's see, since May, when The Witcher 3 came out, which was like five. Well, I had the idea before then, and I was catching up on a lot of current games so I could have a lot more experience with more current video games that I've kind of fell out of, like Call of Duty or Far Cry and things like that, that I've been playing, but I've skipped some games here and there that I decided to, oh hey, there we go. I decided to start playing again. This is an interesting one. Okay, here we go. How about this? I really want to unlock this door. This is my goal. It's my goal for the video now. I'm going to work my way through this. Okay, anyways. Let me continue talking about my channel and whatnot. So basically, I want this place to be a place where people can come and relax and just chill out, watch a game, and, you know, have some laughs here and there, and you know, just, be a relaxing place that people can go, like, if people are stressing, because lately I've been under a lot of stress, just with school and work at the same time, and doing this that I really want to actually, like, propel and really promote, because I really like doing this, and it's a really good way to relax for me, like just kind of just sitting here and playing a game and talking. It really helps daily stress, which I have sometimes, even though I'm not the person who really shows a lot of stress, but like I feel it. And I can't separate these. Man, this puzzle is so. All they did was rotate the yellow and the tan, and it made it so much more hard. So yeah, I'm gonna be continuing everything that I've been doing. Fallout and Rise of the Tomb Raider might unfortunately fall through the cracks, because of my capture situation. I'll see what I can do. But if they don't come back, I'm really sorry. But everything that I'm playing here forward is gonna be continued and finished, which is another thing that I want to emphasize, is that I really want to finish everything I do. Every series I start, I really want to finish it, or find some way to finish it, or explain why I don't finish it, if that happens. Can I do this? Can I just isolate? Oh no, that won't work. Can I isolate pairs like that? I can't do that, because then the blues are together. I have to separate the blues in a different way, huh? Okay, how about this? No, that won't work. Because then I'm separating them. I'm a big fan of finishing stuff. Five Nights at Freddy's is a good example. I could not stop playing that game until I beat the 2020-2020 mode. Because, I don't know, that's just the way I am. Like, oh wait, here we go, we're onto something here. Or maybe not. No. The blue wasn't isolated. Is still not isolated. How about this? Going like that? Oh no, then I'm cutting that red off. That's the same thing I did before. Huh. Man, that is interesting that they could just, all they need to do is switch two colors, and you're already like, this one was so easy compared to this one. I'll get there. But if anybody can watch me actually go through this little puzzle and actually stay, then you're awesome. Anyways, let me continue. So I'm basically kind of like investing in myself by doing this. I did a lot of things. Hang on, my chair is all messed up. I did a lot of... I don't want to say research, but I worked really hard on getting equipment that I needed. Microphones, controllers, headphones, webcams, computers, keyboards, all that. Editing software, capture stuff. So I've kind of been putting a lot of stock into this. And I just really wanted to go somewhere. Like, I think it would be really cool for people to... Come and watch my videos and just, you know, relax and just play games. And, you know, a lot of games will be fun, more action-packed than this. Right now, this is more of a calm, kind of chill video. Oh, wait a minute here. No, this is the same thing I'm doing before. Now, I gotta do that zigzag shape, though. No way. No way I don't do that. But maybe I'm coming at this wrong. How about this? Let's try this. Let's do the zigzag shape over. Oh, but I can't, because then I'm blocking the... How about this? Let's do this. Do a zigzag shape here. No, then I cut off the blues, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Hmm. I don't know. tough puzzle. Maybe I should go work somewhere else. No. I said my goal would be this would be opening this door by the end. And when I do it, when I do open that door, I'll probably end the video. Which I've only been going for about 36 or so minutes, give or take. But I found a new way to sync on a PC, which I've so far been like 100%ed. Like I haven't had a desynced video since then. Which, I mean, given I've only recorded 2, 3, 4 videos that way, this being one of them. But so far it's been like rock solid. So I'm definitely gonna start recording that way, and I'm probably gonna end up being PC only. Even though, like, you'll be able to play the games I play on console, unless I need to play a game on a console, if I have to, because it's only on a console. But I probably won't be playing too much on PS4 anymore, or capturing off PS4, since I've had so many problems with it. But that's no reason to be sad, because there's got to be some way I can just separate these. I just want to just go straight down the middle, but I can't do that. Can't do that either. How about this? No, that won't work, but I'll do it anyway. So yeah, that's basically like what I've been thinking about lately. Like, I've had a lot of stress at work lately, and with school and everything, and then this is kind of like my little getaway, like, is coming in here, recording some videos and playing some games, which is like honestly one of my favorite things to do. And I don't know, I'm just putting myself out there and seeing what happens, because I don't know, this idea just came to me randomly. Like, I was like, you know what, it'd be really cool, you know, to go on YouTube and, you know, do some Let's Plays. And like, I wouldn't say I just like Let's Play, like typical Let's Play. Like, I don't know, I finish games, but like I go through games in their entirety, but I don't like review per se. I mean, I guess I could, but I say stuff like, this is a good game, which is not like a review, it's just kind of a subjective thing. But I don't know, maybe that's what I want this to be, is a place where if you like what I do, then maybe you should try and play it too. Like, if you enjoy video games, or if you just enjoy watching games, you know, there's some people out there that just like to watch stuff, and that's totally cool, because, you know, that's why movies are a thing. People watch movies, and I consider games to be just like kind of interactive little movies. Not every game is like that, obviously, but it's like a movie that you can choose the actions of the character, which obviously not every game is like that, but you know what I mean. And yeah, basically that's what I've been kind of thinking about at the moment. I sit at 20 people are subscribed to me, which I'm assuming watch at least a little bit. But people who randomly come across and see things, this video is kind of for you, like, on where my channel is going and whether or not you want to like stick with me. I want to put more time into this. I will be putting more time into this, and I really think it could take off. But it's not going to take off if I sit here for 40 minutes and don't solve any puzzles, because I can't separate colors from other colors, and this is making me mad, so I'm leaving. I'm actually gonna go to a different spot that I had a lot of trouble with, but that I actually got really far into, and I'm gonna go down there right now, which is actually, I called it the Reflection Pool, if anybody remembers. Because I know this series was actually doing relatively well in my channel standards. Which, I don't even care about views or any of that. Like, I'll play a game whether 2 people watch it or 50 people watch it. Like, whatever, you know. I don't swing with the majority just because people want to see one game or want to see a different game. Oh, what's this now? Oh, this is one of those Tetris puzzles. You gotta, like, draw the bars inside of it. It's really weird. But it's also a separation puzzle. And I don't like it. I don't like it. This could be it, though. Hold on. Wait, I have to go like this. No, I can't do that. I have to go like this. Go like this. Go like... No. Go like that. And go like this. Ugh. That was ugly. Oh, whoa. I saw a bunch of flashing dots. Did anybody else see a bunch of flashing dots? Like one of those weird optical illusions? But anyways, this is the most I've ever talked in a video, which I'm trying to do that more. But... by no means does that mean I'm going to lose focus on the games that I'm playing. Wow, I have never seen this hole in the wall before. Whoa, what is this? Is this a puzzle? It's all locked up. Why can't I go in here? Let me in! I've never seen that before. There's a lot of things in this game I've never seen before. But yeah, that's basically it for my sort of like spiel about channel updates and all that. Like, my channel's not changing at all, but I'm just saying that I'm probably gonna have more of a schedule. I'm definitely dedicating a lot more time. I'm working on editing things. I'm doing my best to have no more desyncs, which unfortunately removes capturing from a console out of the equation, unless I can somehow fix it. I don't know if anybody's had the same problem as me. Like, while you're capturing, it's fine. Sometimes the timer on the capture will stutter. It'll skip seconds. Like, it'll go from, like, say you're at 6 minutes and 11 seconds. Sometimes it'll stutter for a second, and then it'll jump to, like, 6:14. Which means you just lost 3 seconds of footage, which is important, especially when you're trying to sync, because you'll lose the sync in the video, and then once you lose the sync, it can get pretty ridiculous in the post processing part of the video, which I actually really like to edit. It's actually really fun. I think it's really artistic, more artistic than I thought it would be. Wow. Have I even walked over here before? Oh, here's that, like, blood red area that I was looking at. What's this now? Can I just open this? Hey, let's go over here. They got easy puzzles over here. This one, I'm assuming you have to draw a box. Yep. Anyways, these are easy, so let's do this. Oh, hey, I think this is the area that actually teaches you the Tetris puzzle. Oh, whoops. Oh, I did it the wrong way. Hold on. Oh, no. No, no, no. You want to go like this, right? Oh, no, no, no. I did it wrong. It's upside down. I need to go like, oh, no, no. Like this. No, what? I need to go like this. No, what am I doing wrong? Oh no, I'm not drawing it inside. It needs to be like that. Oh no. Like this. Like this, right? No? Huh. Well, you got me, game. Hold on. We're gonna go cross two. How about like this? Can I do it like that? Oh, there we go. Ha ha. So yeah, basically, chill out, play games with me, relax. I don't know what's up with all these yellow. This is kind of a creepy, beautiful place. Like, I've actually found a lot of locations here. Okay, let's draw a box inside of here. Can't go this way though. How am I supposed to draw a box? Supposed to go over two, up two, around two, and then up. There we go. Sweet, sweet, sweet. We got this. up three, over one. And down. You basically need to, like, draw the shape. But you need to draw the shape inside. It's hard to point because you guys aren't looking at what I'm looking at. But if you see the Tetris piece, and if you look at my line, can you see that the shape of the Tetris piece I made with the line inside of the brick with the Tetris piece? I don't know if you guys got that, but that's fine. If you didn't, it's okay. It's really hard to kind of take hold of. Oh wait, this side is simple too. What did I unlock? Where's the wire? It just turned on this one. Okay. Oh, so now it's getting a little more difficult, I'm assuming. Oh, here comes my cat. He's gonna just walk right in front of me. Okay, little guy. Move. I'm trying to record a video here. So anyways, he's the guy who opened the door. They open doors. Don't get a cat and don't let him start opening doors. Or have a house with door knobs rather than door handles. Because he's actually about to go open it right now. Oh, he's gonna open it. Oh, he's stretching. If only you guys could see. You probably hear the doorknob, actually. Oh, he gave up. He's probably just gonna sit down. He's thinking about it, though. He's thinking about it. Alright, let's make some Tetris pieces. Let's make some Tetris pieces. Oh, what? Oh, what? I didn't get that. Oh, it's actually really difficult for him to open it from the inside. I better go help him out. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Making more Tetris pieces. Which is a weird way of putting it. I don't know how to do this one, though. So it's saying I'm doing this one right, but I'm doing the other one wrong. Which doesn't make any sense, because I can't go any other way. Okay, let me think. And by the power of editing, you didn't see my cat leave the room. But he's gone now. See, that's what I mean by editing skills. Cutting stuff out is a very simple thing. But, hey, you know, you gotta start somewhere, right? Just like I'm starting here. So anyways, I started not a year ago, like almost a year. And it's actually been really fun. I've played I don't know how many games now, but I plan on playing a lot more. I've been actually getting into more smaller titles rather than just playing AAA releases. Kind of like this one. Like past Kenny probably wouldn't have played the Witness, but now I'm playing it, because why not? Why is this one not cooperating? Okay, maybe I gotta do it a different way. Well, obviously I need to do it a different way, but I gotta think about it different. I kind of get the Tetris puzzle, but sometimes I don't, like this one. I could... Oh, wait. No. Hold up. What? But how did I do the other one? I didn't make the shape. Oh, well, whatever. I'm not gonna complain, I got it. But knowing how to do it is the second most important thing. And that one's wrong because I'm doing something wrong. How about this way? Oh, there we go. Oh wait, no, that means I'm doing that one wrong. Okay, we're gonna have to go like this. Oh no. So anyways, yeah, that's pretty much it for that. Like, that's kind of what I've been thinking about for I don't know how many months. But, oh, here's another fun Tetris puzzle that I'm not going to do yet, because these ones are easier. Oh, that was just the one on the door. I was like, what's that one? So I'm gonna call this the swamp, I guess. Or the, I guess you could call it a, nah, it's a swamp. Swampy. It's red, but it's a swamp. So yeah, I've been trying to play a lot of, I bought Super Hot, but I haven't recorded it yet. If nobody knows what Super Hot is, it's like this, like, first-person shooter puzzle game. I know that's kind of a weird thing to say, but it's like when you move, time moves, and there's, like, bullets and stuff, projectile dodging and things like that, which I'm not sure if I'm going to record it yet or not, because it kind of came out a little while ago, and I haven't had a chance to really record it yet. But I might not. We'll see. But I think I probably will, because I really want to record like almost everything I play. Like, I started playing Stardew Valley, which is like this crazy, like farming Harvest Moon kind of game, Animal Crossing kind of game. Not like new Animal Crossing, more like old Animal Crossing. But it's kind of like that. Oh wait, I think I just figured it out. How about like that? No, I did that, didn't I? Yeah, I did that. There's gotta be a way. There's always a way. Well, you gotta make the square this way, right? Well, no, I didn't do that right. See, now it says I'm doing both of them wrong. So I need to encase this. So I've got four walled off. And then I've got two, but I can't go down. Which is what I want to do. If only I can intersect lines, but I can't. So I need to go at it from this way. But I can't, because that's three still. How about doing it this way? No, because then it's going to say I'm doing the square wrong. Could I do it this way? No, because then it's saying I'm doing the square wrong. Again. Eh, I'll figure it out. Figure it out before the video's over. I had a feeling that this video was going to run really long because of how much I was going to kind of sparsely talk about myself. Ah, why can't I figure this out? My brain is just not connecting it right. This is why you want to understand what you're doing, because this last puzzle, I did not understand what I was doing. Because I don't see the other shape in there. I don't see the three-piece shape. I see the regular square, but I don't see the three-piece shape. Which is why I'm having trouble with this one. How about this? No, that's doing it all wrong. Doing it all wrong. How about this? Let's try this one. Let's go over here and do that. Huh? How do you like that? Oh, they're both wrong. So obviously I need to go this way or I need to go the other way. Can't do this though. Which is a big problem. Let's try going. Oh, because then I'm still doing them both wrong. I really need to get another chair. That's something you don't think about. You never think, oh, I'm going to need a computer chair. Like, I'm going to need a new comfy computer chair. Some people don't think about that. But my back thinks about it, I'll tell you that. Yeah, at first I was like, oh, I don't want to do a webcam. That's stupid. People aren't going to want to see my face while I'm playing something. But I think it actually makes it... It makes it like a little, like I'm talking more face to face with anybody who's watching, though. My viewers, I guess you could say. Even though I don't have too many of those, but that's fine. Because I'm not looking for that. I'm looking to just play some games, and I just happen to be playing some games. Whether Being watched or not. Aye, aye, aye. Why can't... It's like I can't make a square because I don't have enough room after I make the square. It doesn't make any sense, but if you get the puzzle, you know what I'm saying. Like, see, I made a square, right? Oh, I made a square. It is encased in four tiles. But now I don't have enough room to, like, end this one and make this one too. Now, see, this one is correct. The top one right now, the horizontal two squares, is right because I've encased two squares that are horizontal. But right now, the square is wrong because I don't have a square encased in there. But if I encase the square, I can't encase two squares over there. And I got the hiccup, sorry. Also, one thing this is a nice color. Another thing I want to talk about real quick is if I'm sick, I'll probably... I try to keep ahead of myself when recording. I try to record a lot and then post a little bit after rather than record and instantly edit and post. So I tend to... Okay, we got three there. We got three here. And we got three up here. Oh, I got one wrong. Oh, I got the horizontal one, of course. That's like the hardest. It's hard to encase those horizontal ones, man. I think I got it. No! I didn't get it. So if I'm sick, I haven't really thought about it. I mean, I just didn't record when I was sick, but I know that's not going to be an option if I'm dedicating more time to this. So, it really depends. If my voice is gone, then I probably won't record and I'll post something. Or I'll let people know that I'm sick. Like, these past few days, like, my voice hasn't been very good, so I haven't recorded at all. But now I've gotten to the point where it's pretty much better, so I can record now, but... if I'm sick, I'll probably either not... I'll not post, but I'll let everybody know that I'm sick. Or... I'll post something else that I recorded previously to what I was sick. Because that's probably what I'll have. I'll have extra videos. Because that's... right now, I have an extra video right now that I haven't posted yet. And I will probably tonight when I'm recording this. But nobody knows when that is. Or nobody knows what it is. Because you don't really know when I recorded this, so haha. Anyways, how do I get this horizontal line without encasing a bunch of other stuff? Can I do it like this? Oh, now it's saying I got both of those wrong. I want to just at least get the middle one right. Forget the other. No, see, I'm encasing that. I don't want that. I don't want none of that. Oh, wait. I got an idea. Oh, no. Because I have to. I don't even know if I'm doing this right, but whatever. Let's give it a shot. Nah, I'm definitely not doing it right. Oh. Okay, gotta go like this. Gotta go up like that. My shadow in this game is like... It's distracting. My dude looks like some, like... I don't know, his hair is really long. Assuming I am a guy. Eh, my shoulders are pretty broad. I would say I'm a guy, based on silhouette. I don't know what this is gonna unlock over there, I guess. I don't know, I'm having trouble, so I'm leaving. Let's go somewhere else. Explore. Because that's what this game's all about exploring. I don't even know if I'm sitting centered with the camera anymore because my cat decided to walk in here. Because I'm recording full screen, which is probably not the best idea, but because I don't know, I'm pretty blind to whether I'm recording or not. Oh wow, what is all this? Oh, this is an environmental one. If I ever seen one. Oh wait, but you gotta get it to where none of the spikes are lined up. Like this, right? Wait, hey. I should be able to do it, right? Oh no, the spikes are blocking me now. How about... right here would just be too easy, huh? So they're not letting me. If I could get up higher. Can I get on top of this rock and do it? Oh wait, here we go. Oh wait, no, those big spikes. I just need to get out of the way of the big spikes then. These environmental ones are really cool. I'm starting to notice them more and more. I still got a big spike. Stupid big spikes. Ugh. Whatever. Let's head down. Oh boy, we got another one. But the environmental ones are actually, like, one of the hardest. What is this, like a treehouse? Treehouse area? I've been here before to the ship. Oh, yeah, I remember seeing this. Yeah, I'm definitely calling this the swamp. There's the castle. Man, this game is so peaceful and quiet. I'm making it not peaceful and quiet. There's not really much to do down here, though, except for those two environmental ones that I saw. But anyways, don't be... If you see this video and... well, you'd be watching it at this point. And don't be intimidated by the length. Because it's just going to be me kind of rambling on. I'm going to try not to ramble. But sometimes... games can get distracting. It's a lot harder than it seems to talk while you play something. Wow, why is this so hard? Can I just, like, knock this over? No, because then it wouldn't be a puzzle game anymore. Why can't I just activate it from there? What's the difference? What difference does it make? Do I need to face this? Can't move my camera whilst being in this mode, which kind of sucks because it's my own silhouette blocking it. Wow, okay, that's fair. Come on, man, you know the line's back there. Oh, wait, how about here? No, this that one. You know what? Whatever. I'm out of here. Frustration. Too much frustration. Let me see how many... let's see how many puzzles I've solved. 115. Oh, what did I do? Oh, I resumed it. Never mind. Anyway, so yeah. Every ongoing series except Fallout 4 and Rise of the Tomb Raider right now... and probably Star Wars Battlefront because of the lack of content there. Will be... I don't want to say gone because I might be able to fix it. But I'd really like to play it. Like, you know what I mean? It's just... God. I really don't want to restart my progress. I do have Fallout 4 on the PC. But I don't want to restart my progress because I had it on PS4 first. And all my initial choices are there. I need to figure out how to do this puzzle just by looking at it before I even like step on the platforms. But this one should be easy. Hold on. Oh wait, the reason it's not easy though is because you can't just go straight up. I think I got it. Okay, we're gonna go all the way across here. We're gonna go back and check. It's kind of annoying that I have to go back and check, but hey. Okay, so we separated those two. Oh, I blew it. Yeah, because I'm gonna go up and it's... Yeah. And I'm gonna block the exit for me. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go like this. And we're gonna isolate it that way. Can I get up here? Okay, let's try. Okay, hold on. Do I need to go one more? Or... No, that should do it. Okay, let's go up. We're gonna wanna go up. Up and across. Anyways, I've been just trying to make this a little more personal for whoever's out there. I know I need to isolate it, just like the color puzzle. I think I need to turn right. This is a tough puzzle only because of this broken piece right here. It doesn't let you isolate it the easy way. Okay, yeah, we're on to something. I should be able to just, as long as I isolate that other black set, I should be okay. Let me go up. I really hope I went the right way just now. I wasn't looking. Oh yeah, there's a sprint button. I keep forgetting. Yeah, we're doing it right. Okay, we're gonna wanna go straight. Straight. Okay. I wanna go across now. Oh, there's another broken one though. Hold up. Can I go? Am I able to go down? Oh, will it matter? I don't think I need to go down. Oh, wait. Yeah, I do. I need to go down right now, actually. Okay, so I've got that black set isolated. I need to isolate the... Oh. I think I got it. I need to go down and isolate the other white set. Oh, I need to go. Hang on. Aw, man, I gotta retrace my steps. That's silly. That must mean I'm doing the puzzle wrong. Okay, so we cut over. Now we're gonna go... Just gonna go across and up is what we're gonna do. Can I walk? I can't do it without walking over that. Stupid. I don't want to just like sprint over the wrong thing. You know what I mean? Okay, I should be able to just go up and across. Yeah! Hey, at least I'm solving something here. Look at this guy's lugging some gifts. This guy's Santa Claus with an extra bag. All right. Oh no, I've been here though. Oh, that's disappointing. I solved that puzzle for nothing. Because I have been here before. Well, let's try and do a Tetris puzzle, huh? Since we actually get it. Oh, but I don't want to do a Tetris puzzle on this. Oh no. It's so much easier when you can draw on the thing. That's why it's so hard over here. Oh yeah, this is where I saw the boat and all that. But anyways, I think that's all the time I got for this one. So The Witness is kind of going to be this game. Like, it's going to be a... If I need to facilitate some channel talk, this will probably be the game. And I'll be working on it off-camera as well. So I'll be able to show you guys the end. I don't know how that's going to work, but... Anyways, thank you guys all for watching. I hope you like my idea, and hopefully it's not like an idea like my channel is going to change, but hopefully you support me putting more time into it and making a schedule, playing more games, playing all different kinds of games, and you know, just being here and relaxing and playing with me, because that's ultimately what is like my goal. I want you guys to feel like you're playing a game with me, and I hope that's interesting for you. Anyways, thank you guys all for watching. What the heck is that over there? You see that brown chest? It looks like a chest that's open. Hang on, I'm going over there. Before we go. Oh, it's a couch. What am I talking about? Oh, no, I saw this before, didn't I? Could have swore I did. I really wanted to figure out that cloud puzzle before I went, but, I'll figure it out eventually. Well, I'll figure all these puzzles out. So anyways, in the next few weeks, I'm probably going to have a lot more time, so that's probably when this is all going to go down. Like, I'm going to have a lot more, I'm going to be putting out a lot more videos more quickly. I'm going to keep working on my editing and all that, and hopefully not have any more flukes with stuttering, any sort of lag or desync, whatever you want to call it. Thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next part of The Witness, when I don't know is going to be, but I know the next thing you're probably going to see is Shovel Knight, so, and The Division. So thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.